Good morning, guys. So today we are currently in, what's the space?
Majai Times Square.
Majai Times Square Hotel. Because mommy has this little secret trip planned for us. She wants to take us on like a little cute secret getaway for Christmas. So we are pretty excited. All we know is that it's going to be a little bit cold over there. And that's it. She doesn't want to like tell us anyone. She doesn't want to give us any more clues. So we are pretty pumped. She went to the mall right now to get the tickets. My hair looks crazy. Yeah, she went to the mall to get tickets. By the way, guys, did you guys see my hair? I did box braids. That's pretty cool. So that's what's happening. We'll be waiting. Guys, check out this freaking house thing. It's so gorgeous. Oh my gosh, I'm going in. Hello, guys. Welcome to my crib. Come on in. As you guys know, I like the color white, so my entire crib is white. This is how we look like. For Christmas, we have a display of cakes at the side, and then we have a little chocolate Santa, white Santa, because you know how I like, no wait, what? White snowman, because you know I like my white snowmen. And then we have black Santa, because I'm black, and then we have all this stuff around my house decoration. And then follow me on. I live in a little ice snowy place, so we have a little, you know, occasionally when I feel thirsty, I can just break a cube of ice and just bite on it. And that's my crib, guys. We live in a small little hut. Welcome. Now, get out of my house. Touch of your skin, blurring my vision, seeing the same film again. Closer you pull me under the table, sign of how this might end. But if you don't want to hold me, maybe I could change your mind, cause I'm waiting.
Called Fulmer, and this is a place in France. So they created this place exactly how Fulmer.
They made it look like France.
They brought.
Oh, there it says Colma Tropical.
They
literally brought Colma.
That's so beautiful,
Gorgeous. It's gorgeous. I think there's so much more to lose when you talk. All you wanna do is talk.
All I wanted was your broken heart.
Guys, room tour time. The room is behind me. Let's go in. Okay, so basically we have the bed where we're gonna be sleeping. We have the cupboard where we're gonna be putting our clothes for the next 3 days if we are gonna take it off the cupboard. We have a lamp. So dark. Come on in. I haven't seen the room yet, so I'm gonna be pretty excited. I don't look at the bathroom because mommy was telling me the bathroom looks really good. We have a cupboard to put clothes inside. We have a freaking vanity, guys. A freaking vanity. You can barely see me, but oh my gosh, we have a vanity. You know what? I'm getting off the camera, okay? And then after that, oh my gosh. What? The egg. Oh my gosh, guys. White team flips hair. White team bathroom. I'm still gonna take a bath and like take pictures and stuff. Chichi, we should have brought a bath bomb. Chichi, we should have brought bath bomb. I know, right? We should have brought bath bomb.
Oh my god, I have to.
Oh my gosh. We have a freaking bathtub. I'm still gonna do like a Tumblr picture, Chichi, inside.
Yeah.
Slay! Mommy be slaying. Mommy is keeping it 100, guys. Mommy is keeping it 100.
Blurring my vision, seeing the same film again. Closer you pull me under the table, sign of how this might end. But if you don't want to hold me, maybe I could change your mind. Cause I'm waiting, hesitating, and there's other ways to leave here. But I've only asked for you as you move your body next to me.
much more to lose when you talk, talk.
This is the kind of pathway where like the princess will be like telling her friend or somebody that like she her dad is forcing her to marry someone which she doesn't want, so she's like walking down this
pathway. This is the kind of pathway, guys.
In this castle, and like I want to see the world outside. I need Aladdin to come take
me. Oh my god, you know what? That actually looks like the world outside. Can you guys see that?
And I'm waiting for Aladdin to come and save me from
this palace. Oh my god.
All you wanna do is talk, talk. All I wanted was, all I wanted was, all I wanted was your broken heart.
We are all dressed up and we're going out.
All
I'm all dressed up. She's in there rocking her usual swaggy Maggie. I want to name you Maggie. Then you can be like, hi guys, I'm Swaggy Maggie. What's up guys? It's Swaggy Maggie. Oh my god. They can be like a YouTube intro. The lighting is so yellow though. Wait, let me come into the bathroom. Let's all be together in the bathroom as a family. Oh, slay baby girl. I should have just been here since the beginning. Okay, anyway, now I found my vlogging spot. Sorry, I'm like trying to get my slippers in my legs. Anyway, so yeah, right now we got ready and we're going down for dinner. Mommy's downstairs, she couldn't wait for us. She went out to get like snacks or something first. And then we're going for dinner together and scout around the place, take some night view pictures. Guys, check out my Instagram, guys. I posted so many pictures. It's so beautiful, so beautiful.
But
anything else?
See, it's like, by the time they see it, it's like...
You look really good, Chichi.
I know. That's what I do best.
Queen be slaying, queen be slaying, queen be slaying. If you guys can see me right now, I'm literally like dancing, queen be slaying. Look at the difference, like my style versus that. She's so swagged up.
Okay, shall we go?
Swaggy P, Mama G. Oh,
King.
Did you just say random stuff?
I am saying all this. You know, this swag stuff. Okay, let's go. Let's get going. Squats in the lift, y'all. Slay. We'll be slaying. Ma, it's a video, ma. It's a video.
Staring at two different views on your window ledge.
Guys, the food just arrived. I got like the chicken, got like 4-piece chicken and we shared. I took 2, and then I got myself a lasagna. It's a beef lasagna. Mommy got, what is this, huh?
Pizza.
Pizza, but what pizza?
I can't remember.
Okay, some. No, it's not. It's like a mixture of like some stuff. And then Chechi got her. What did you get, just now?
Carbonara,
and it's already finished. So bon appetit, guys.
Come on, guys.
So you can kiss me inside the pocket of your ring. Jeez, holding close until your eyes meet. You will never be alone. Wait for me to come home. Coffee is gone cold.
Model Elizabeth working it. She'll be working under the Christmas lights. We have photographer Jermaine over here. She's doing a thing. She's posing. She's giving us tiger. Tiger. Oh, and we'll switch locations. We're moving it. She's laying it with the Christmas tree. Yes, mama. Work it. Yes, work it, mama. She's got outfit 2 on with a scarf and the bag. Yes, mommy, yes. That's what we need, that's what we want. Now it's head to the sight mode.
There you go with you floating down. It's like I'm always causing problems.
the room. I'm in the bathroom because of the lighting, as per usual. The entire house is like friggin' yellow. Anyway, we're back in the room. We're gonna end the night here. I'm gonna end the vlog here because, I mean, no, what am I talking? I'm gonna sleep now, okay? I'll see you guys in the morning because it's like a 3 days friggin' vlog. I'm gonna put it all in one day. So, see ya! Right. Good morning, guys! So, today is the next day and we are basically going down for breakfast right now. Woke up, got ready, and the gave birth is here. She's
with mommy. Oh.
Hi, Shiva.
She's getting ready. Mwah. Good morning. Good morning. Okay, so we gotta go down for breakfast. Lego, mama. Lego. Ooh. Ooh. She put in her jewelry. Ooh, damn.
Okay guys, so my breakfast is here. I got yogurt. I got what's this called? Cornflakes and berry yogurt. Let's just see how it tastes. I usually eat this every time I go to like a hotel or something like that, because I prefer eating my cornflakes with yogurt instead of milk. Do you guys ever do that? Eat cornflakes with yogurt instead of milk? I don't know. Let me taste how it tastes like the yogurt.
Mm. Oh God.
So you look like a crazy person. Then you should, you look at the camera, then you should be able to explain the camera. Then. If that isn't me, I don't know what is.
What you got, boo?
Muffin.
Chocolate chip.
Yeah.
And hash brown, which is like super cold or something like that, so she doesn't want it. And then this coffee, is it? Which is spilled all the way. It actually make a good Instagram picture, she say, with like white plates and like dark brown thing, which can make it black. No. Too hungry for that. Guys, first you have people like Chechi and I who take like cornflakes and hash browns and muffins, and then you have people like mommy who take a good English proper breakfast.
She knows what she's doing.
She knows. She knows. She knows what she's getting herself into. You know what? Now I feel like we should always go for breakfast with mommy. Then we will get the good stuff. She Gucci. Mama Gucci.
Mi madre.
She eats. My mother, she talks on the phone. Do you guys know where that is from? If you guys know, leave it in the comments below.
Rudy, right?
Yeah, Rudy McCoy. I just asked her if you guys know, leave it in the comments below. And you were like, it's Rudy, right? Round two, guys. I got my rice. It's nasi lemak rice. Ayam masak merah and a glass of water. We can do this, mommy. Yeah. I was telling them about how mommy get like a full English breakfast while we get like stuff like cornflakes and all. Mommy know how to do
There's
it right, the English way.
One who goes and check out stuff, and one who gets things done.
I went and searched, okay, for tissues.
I went up to the girl and said, excuse me,
do you have tissues? He said, yes, sure.
Then he washed his
hand,
clean, go to the tissues. For him,
for his tissues. Now who's the real nigga?
That was because mommy told you, right?
Now who's the chetaropa nigga?
I did it.
But no one was there to tell me what to do. I was an independent girl. Promise to build a new world for us two with you in the middle. Hey guys, so right now we decided to go on a hike after breakfast. You know, work it all out, work it out, work it out. Mommy went back and took a nap. She went back and she was like, I need to go for a walk la. And then next we went to her room and we just saw her sleeping. And it was so funny. Okay, anyway, so yeah, now we're going for a hike, a little hike. So yeah. Come on this journey with us. By the way guys, can I just show you guys? House goals right there. House goals. It's like a freaking castle.
It is a castle.
Yeah, it is a castle. So cool.
Signboard.
Let's take precaution, guys. One step at a time. One step at a time. Whoops. Oh, that's a hurdle. One step at a time, baby girl, baby boy, let's go. One step at a time. One step at a time. We made it.
Nigga, we made it.
Okay, now I just gotta climb on top here.
One, two, three, go.
Yeah, baby girl, that's how we do it.
Okay, guys, I don't know if my camera is focused or not. I can't tell. It feels like it's not focused. Anyway, okay, guys, so right now we got back home, got changed. I'm wearing my top from H&M, my skirt is from Forever 21, and my boots is from Forever 21. Wearing the huge bag from H&M, hair up in a bun, rocking red lips. And basically, we are going to this thing.
Japanese,
where are we going, Mama?
Japanese village.
We are going to, sorry?
Japanese village.
We are going to a Japanese village. We are going to like drink tea and stuff. Like, that's what Chichi told me. We are going to drink tea and stuff. Oh, lighting, damn. Anyway, yeah. So that's what's going to happen. Chi, OOTD. Stay busy. OOTD.
Thrift shop, H&M shop.
That was easy. Thrift shop, H&M shop.
I
So we just found out the place where we went just now over here. Apparently people died there last time. They found a dead body there. My friend just asked me like, why are you guys coming over there? Like they found a dead body there last time.
That is so freaking scary, guys. Like, please, Chichi and I went for hiking
just now. I said, why are you guys there by your own? Do you know they found a dead body last time?
So dangerous.
I always supposed the place look creepy.
Because but it looks adventurous.
There was like, all of those star road, like all like broken.
They shouldn't go there, like.
Oh, it looks like an adventurous place.
Yeah, adventurous.
I didn't know that they found it, but.
Adventurous and they're stupid.
Yeah. I promise to build a new world for us two.
She's watching her own Instagram story.
Because I'm cool like that.
Because you'll be slaying.
You know what to say. Everybody wants a baby.
I can't believe it.
Everybody wants a little bit of trouble.
Wants a little bit of Mama G. Okay.
Mama G. Oh my gosh, guys, do you guys know Honey G? Honey G? Honey G from Britain's Got Talent? X Factor?
I don't know. I didn't watch this year's X Factor.
She's a weirdo, but she's a good kind of weirdo.
She's the good
kind. Are we going?
I just choked on my saliva.
I shot a fly. I was hoping a fly.
Oh, she's just like, I was hoping a fly. To see what we can see. Yes, please, Mama.
Back in Texas. Oh, little white.
Back in Texas. I like the way you went, like,
when I was back in Texas.
Hey guys, so it's currently like in the evening-ish, 7 plus. Why? I have to vlog, Ma. I have to do it for the tubes. So it's currently 8. This is what Mama's like adjusting her hair. Then yeah, be in the video, Mama. Mommy already adjusted the hair.
Yeah.
Anyway, yeah, it's 8:10.
Wait, I'm on the leaf.
Is it raining? Mom, hold the lid for me.
Yeah, holding.
It came right into my head.
Okay, as I was saying, I look so dark right now. You know what, guys? Just give me a minute. I'll continue vlogging in a while.
Right now, guys. Right now, we're going to the mission. Mommy's going to show us something very interesting. So.
She's like, you do it. Come here. Anyway, as I was telling you guys, why do I look so dark? As I was telling you guys, we're going down for dinner. But Mommy wants to show us a little something. So let's discover what it is. What it is, what it be, what it do though. Alex Wasabi. If you guys knew where that was from, Alex Wasabi. Could you guys guess what's for dinner? What's for dinner? What's for dinner? What's new? We're back at it again. It's pizza. We like to drink with Mommy because Mommy is the best. When you drink with Mommy, she chucks it down in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Damn!
Hey guys, so I forgot to end the night, so I am gonna end the night right now. My hair is up in a bun and I'm wearing my t-shirt dress thing and I'm gonna head to bed right now. Tomorrow we will be leaving this place, so I'll see you guys in the morning, head for breakfast, and then I don't know what we're gonna do, so let's see you tomorrow morning. I'm gonna do the same weird thing that I did last night. In case it didn't work, now it's gonna work. Good night guys, see you right
now. Morning guys, so today it's the last day we're gonna be here. We are leaving in like a few hours and we are here for breakfast. So chop chop, my I have insufficient memory, okay guys, that's why I'm like trying to chop it up over here. So yeah, let's eat some food. Okay guys, so we just got home and I'm super exhausted. I'm gonna take a shower and head to bed right now. Thank you so much for watching. I'm gonna end the vlog here. I love you guys. Mwah.
What's happening over here?
Want a picture?
My love wants a picture.